You're not losing money. Recently I've been wanting to play Smash, but I really want to finish this game. What am I here now? Fountain of Light. Alright, you ready for Wet Raisalin, Jason? It's time, dude. Your favorite. Where's the chest at? Where is it? Yeah, you can go underwater in this game. Amazing game. There's a place I can go to over here, but I want to explore more. I'm gonna hit the let's fight a mini boss. Fuck it. This is a mini boss fifth fight. Where is it? I wasn't beating it. Yes, I am. Sadly, I can really tell. I've done almost every single side quest too. Possible. Alright, let's fight this boss. You guys ready for this boss? Where the hell am I? My favorite emote? What is it? My goodness. Overwhelming bird. She's wet in battle too? Oh shit. What is that? Is that a pog champ? You're probably wet and sadly. By the way, something cool about this game is you can cancel enemies like actions, but you can use items. I like it a lot. Who else is combo? Holy shit. Oh no, we're dead. Uh-oh. Okay, that sucks. Item usage, Sag. It's fine. Thankfully we have this. Okay. Locking it. Oh shit. Oh shit, it's bad. Wait, healing? What are you doing? You know what? Oh shit. Gaga Cowboy coming in to save the day, dude. Oh shit.
Wait, did I win this?
You Kaguya Kao. He's actually so sick. Oh, that was bad. He's like not even an edgy character either. He's a cool ass dude. Not original, yeah, it's a fucking cowboy! Have you heard his theme? His theme literally sounds like what you think what a cowboy theme would sound like. Oh, where are we right now? There's a chest up there I want to get before we get out. Let's get a chest. Dog a cowboy, bro. You got a problem with that?
Soko!
$800 damage. I always think about this, but I think that one of my favorite videos of all time, ever, is most serious Yu-Gi-Oh player of all time. Godlike video. It's actually just way too good of a video. It's definitely not a good. You can only defend when, like, what's it called? You're not doing a move. You should almost always be doing a move. But it's actually, it's still like a really good, like, option to do in this game. You can only do it because your AI teammates can't defend. So, cause if you could defend, if they could defend, the combo would be way too easy. The combo actually really has a lot of depth to it. Okay. Just give it a lot of depth to it. Shoot him down! Oh, she's done. I wonder if a super special move. You should score Rezo 1. You don't have to play Rezo 1 if you know the story. Wait until this game like really cheap one day. I mean, the only problem is that Rises 1 is still like really expensive. Yo, what Riceland though? Look at that. So hype. Let's go get this fucking material or whatever. Alright, the way she opens chest is so hype. Dragon Eye. Yo, what's up, Chase? How's it going, dude? I've been fucking on this game, dude. Fuck, let's go here. puny return. Sand Beast? I wonder what the secret boss is this game. Maybe like Clifford. I think they call him Clifford too, that's his name. He's so out of place. Okay, to the story, I actually don't think it's out of place at all. He's a treasure hunter, and we're looking for ruins. I think it's so funny. Holy shit. Look at this game, it's just a Japanese RPG. It's a beautiful game. Draconic Lord. Holy shit, how are you broken? Palma fruit, palma potion. Okay, random thing, Jason, but me playing Tales of Symphonia again, I realize the game is like not that good. I mean, I won't say that actually. I'm gonna say it's out of date. I think that's the perfect way to say it. Like, I'm playing the game, like, wow. This game has so many problems. Playing games from childhood, sometimes it just has the opposite effect, you know what I mean? Okay, the puzzles suck. I don't know, just the story is bad, like... And the characters are not good. I don't explain it, like... It's definitely a kid's game. You know what I mean? Playing as an adult just like, does not feel correct. I'm happy they're a lot more mature in the future games. I don't know, man. Sometimes you're not supposed to play games. Sometimes you're supposed to have fond memories of games, not just like, what's it called? Try to relive them sometimes. Alright, this is probably the last mission. Yo! Jason, it's your goal, dude. This girl's hype.
Gomen, Lira-san.
Lila's basically Lira's master, by the way.
Musha Shugyo no koto daro. Sonna mono wa saisho kara wakatte ita.
Confession. It's definitely Lila and Ample for sure. I'm sad Lila's not a party member of this game, but it makes sense.
3年間ずっと剣の腕を磨いてきたのは間違いねえし、俺はこの3年間いろんなところを旅してた。
Tell me this doesn't sound like Xenoblade music, bro.
行き先々の村や町で魔物の被害が出てると、それを解決するために剣を振ってきた。みんな喜んでくれたよ。
魔物を倒してくれてありがとうってさ。それが違う、嬉しかったんだ。俺の力で誰かを助けて、助けた人たちから感謝されるのがすごく嬉しかったんだ。
村では鼻つまみの親父がいて悪童扱いだった俺でも人のためになることができるんだって、そう思えたから俺はずっと人を助けるために剣を振るってきたんだ。なのに俺が強くなればなるほどみんな俺に感謝しなくなってきた。そんな簡単に対してできるならもっと早く。
I finally watched Sky's video. The hour long video. Holy moly, dude.
そんなこと言われりゃ
俺だって5 months to watch it, but like, wow.
どなるくらいするさ。そしたらあいつら、
What was that place?
一番なりたくなかった。親父と一緒じゃねえか。親父みたいになりたくなくてずっと頑張ってきたってのに。
メント、そんなことがあったんだ。
They're just eavesdropping on this. They're just in the middle of the street saying this.
子供だな。
Oh shit.
レント、お前はなぜ剣を選んだ？誰かに感謝されたいだけならば、剣など振るう以外にも。いくらでも方法はある。なのに、どうして剣を選んだ？なぜそれほどの思いをしてまで剣にこだわる？
それは、
Because?
そんなに誰かに褒められたいのか？
悪いかよ。感謝されたいって思っちゃう。
そのための剣術修行だったというのなら。それでもいい。
Okay, look at this pog champ right now. Ew.
だがそうでないのなら、悪童が慣れない。
Oh man, nothing will ever match Skutex's face. I hate to say it.
目的を見失っているだけだ。
I really don't want to say it.
誰かに褒めてもらいたくて、誰かに感謝されたくて、お前は剣を振るっているのか。もし本当にそうならば、これからは褒められたい時は私のところへ来い。頭くらいなら、
Yo!
なれてやるぞ。
Damn, what a good teacher.
自分がどういう存在になりたかったのか、思い出してみるんだな。
俺がなりたかった。俺。
ミラさん、さすがだな。
She definitely is.
でも、レントがなりたかった自分って。
That it? It's not over yet. We have one more.
ねえ、どこに行くのさ。
よーし、
行くぞ。 I wanna finish this questline before we finish.
ちょっとだけ休もうかな。
What is it, 5 AM? Yo, Ryza is a degen.
休んじゃおう。ブニー、元に戻っ、何をしようかな。これでよし。はい、どう、あれ、
Silver? Wait, stone beauty? I've never seen that before.
どこに行きますか。
I think if I go back over here, I think if I go somewhere else and go back over there, then、what's it called?The quest open up. I'm not really sure though.
行動。
どこへ向かうつもり？
Nope, no, no.
ここくらいなら平気じゃないかな。
This last dungeon, or I don't know this last dungeon, but like this place is huge. Man, this place looks crazy.
よーいしょ！石だってやり方次第で立派な素材になるのよね。
Oh, it's just...
なんだ、余裕余裕。
You guys are really busted. I actually can't fight you guys.
Also,
I just realized I was in the wrong
place.先に乱れて、せーか、連続よ。ここ、せーの。援護するよ。 ¡Ya!
Wait, yeah, yeah, those images are still busted shit. I should probably heal from the base, not this. Oh, my Puni's back. Gimme. Garbage again? Bro, what a countryside photo. Hog. Garbage. We're giving you like broken ass stuff and you're not giving me anything. Here, take fucking, I don't know, this shit, golden crown. Sand Beast Den. Boss time. There's a sand beast. Look how nasty it looks. I think I said this is a song like Zelda music. Bomber, it's so cool. I love mental ulcer. Oh shit, is that the same? Oh shit. Those enemies. I don't want to fight them. It's probably like, what's it called? Post-game shit.
Yo, てるよ。凍りついていくよ。クラウディア、引き上がれて。風を感じて。連続よ。気をつけて。任せて。セーター、連続よ。
当てる。
どうだ。そこ、
そこ。
連射。
まだまだ。
マイカ、行くよ。巨大の一撃。
Turn down. I guess that actually. Yeah. I watched some Metal Gear speedruns today. I actually really miss playing Metal Gear. Solid one. Can I? Oh, I would have left. Left them down.Dude, thanks, man. Next is world domination. Once I finish this game, I'm done. I'm probably just gonna do whatever after I finish this game. I'm planning to play some Resident Evil 6 like next week before a sub tournament. Just co-op gameplay with my friends.I was 2 seconds off at sub 130, by the way. It's pretty upsetting. I don't know what I got. Should probably look.
材料のまま使うと毒なものもあるらしいけど、
どれだ。
RE6, new fun. It's really fun. I finished 2 of the 3 campaigns like 8 years ago, but I never finished the last campaign. Here we came. I think Resident Evil 5 and 6 are amazing games co op. It's way too fun.The way the co-op is done is just so fucking good. The wrong way.
今度の冒険では何と出会えるんだろう。素敵なものいろいろ見たいな。
How else do I get over there? I guess you can't come up here any other way.
Got it!
Where are you going?
Yoshi!
If the enemy comes, let me know.
I should
have
never been doing anything in this engine at all. Where
do you want to go?
This game does not run like any different on the PS5. Kinda sad. I can't believe this game's on PS5 too, it's crazy. Giant Chocobo, should we fight him? I'm down. Again.
Hey!
Overwhelming bird.